Key stakeholders met on Monday afternoon to discuss the future of the Friday night street party. The meeting followed a violent incident at the last event, the second in as many weeks. The chairman of the Gros Street Party Committee is concerned that the incidents, while serious, are being exaggerated.
The steps that we had already taken, which was to bring in additional police to supervise the event from the Special Reserve Forces, basically seem to have covered the event. What, however, we will be doing is to ensure that the vendors enforce the no glass bottles rule, because obviously that was an issue, and to the police themselves have accepted they have a slightly greater responsibility.
Hathaway says he doesn't believe there's any risk at the street party and maintains that the event is a safe one.
I don't think there's an upsurge. We're talking about one incident involving two or three people and a crowd that watched the little fight that went on. That's happened over the years in a minor way. It's basically a very safe event. I don't think all the fears of... It was described in one report as an inter-gang fight. No, it was not an inter-gang fight. There was no gangs involved.
The Friday night Gros street party ended abruptly in the early hours of Saturday morning after bottles were reportedly thrown during a fight. There was also a shooting on Friday, May 29th, in which three individuals sustained gunshot wounds in Dauphin Street, Gros. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.